It's so bad. You can taste it. Oh, man. Whew. How does this even happen? I need to buy more bleach. I wasn't planning on digging this far, but they got into everything. Looks like everything has to come out. This is just wonderful. I'm almost to a blank canvas. There's pretty much nothing else I can take out. I know you can't smell this through the screen, but I'm sure you can use your imagination. I think I hit the jackpot. What are the chances of all this working? Probably unlikely. How in the world is this even possible? This is all just from the vents. I cannot believe that works. Finally, it's clean, kinda. It's a good thing I took everything out, because this wiring harness is destroyed. They managed to get into everything. Before I go any further with the AC components, I gotta address all this wiring. I got that all pieced together, and I really look forward to the electrical fire. It's finally coming together. Everything's installed as far as the vents. So far, everything works the way it should. All the electrical's working. And I guess we'll see what happens. Onto the flooring, and I think I made a huge mistake. I've heard nightmare reviews of this vinyl flooring, but I was like, I'm no scrub, I'll give it a go. Well, still a scrub. Stuff is damn near impossible to work with. My trick was to put a little space heater in here and loosen up the vinyl and then push it in place. This vinyl flooring is sold so oversized. But after much hassle, I'm pretty happy with how it turned out. Now on to the rest of this rat infestation. Don't try this at home. There's still so much cleaning left to do. This right here is what happens when you impulse buy garbage off Craigslist. Quick public service announcement. Don't mix bleach, vinegar, rat pee, Dawn dish soap, and laundry detergent. Evidently, it makes a form of Agent Orange. And jackpot. More rat poop. This is lovely. Why, hello there. I haven't seen one this big in a while. As you can see, I'm pretty awful at sewing. These are a little better. But if you stand back about 10 feet, nah, it's still pretty terrible. That was a ton of work, but Old Man Shot Dog seems to be happy with it, so it was all worth it.